Now, the 9 series engine is unique in aircraft engines today because it has a unique combination of assets. One, it has liquid-cooled heads, which is relatively unusual. It helps us keep the temperatures stable in the head. It enables the engine to resist shock cooling during rapid power transitions. It also enables us to get a lot of power out of a very compact engine. If you want to cool an engine with air-cooled heads, you have to have a large displacement engine and turn it slow in order to be able to dissipate the heat and have enough fin area. With the 9 series engine, the 100 horsepower version is just over 1300 cc's, 1.3 liters, and we're able to put out 100 horsepower out of that small size displacement lightweight engine because we're cooling the heads with liquid.